Hello there, welcome. Welcome back to our 2 minutes American English pronunciation lesson with me, Anwarul Islam, in collaboration with FKM Tahsinul Islam from your favorite channel, Laisam Bangladesh. Our today's topic is, when is S pronounced as Z? S and Z, Tahsin, you know, S and Z are both sibilant or fricative consonant sounds. The only difference is?
Z is voiced and S is unvoiced.
Cool, awesome. Good, Tahsin. The sound of the S, is S if only it follows the unvoiced consonant sounds. Otherwise, it becomes Z in disguise. In other words, we can say when S is in between two vowels or when S follows another voiced sounds, voiced consonants or another S, it turns into Z. Tahsin, now let's practice. Now say the voiceless S sound words. Look at the screen.
Sad. Sister.
Sister.
House.
Sound.
Cats.
Tahsin, you see ta is unvoiced and that's why cats. Then cups. Pa is unvoiced, then it is S sound, right? Cups. Well, Tahsin, now practice the voiced Z sound when S comes after vowel or in between two vowels. The most frequent words are as, is, was.
Was, please, as.
President, business.
Because.
Busy. Design.
Easy.
And then many words are pronounced with a Z sound, right?
Yeah.
Another rule is, Tahsin, you know, if the final spelling pattern SE comes after a vowel, it is also pronounced as Z. Like these, those.
Choose.
Cause. Tease.
Pause,
etc. Thanks for watching.